India's top Muslim body, the All India Muslim Personal Law Board, held an emergency meeting last night. The meeting took place hours after Prime Minister Narendra Modi's strong pitch for a Uniform Civil Code or UCC in the country. He addressed BJP workers in Bhopal and said that two laws in the same country would not work. He stressed that the constitution mentions equal rights for all citizens and even the Supreme Court rulings had called for uniform laws. He said that Muslims were being instigated by parties prone to vote bank politics. He asserted that the BJP had decided it would not adopt the path of appeasement. As per reports, the Muslim Law Board's meeting last night was held virtually and lasted for about 3 hours. They discussed the legal aspects of the UCC in the context of PM Modi's remarks, which are seen to prioritize an agenda that has always been part of BJP manifestos. The Muslim body has decided to submit its views to the Law Commission, taking into account the points made by lawyers and experts. The Law Commission launched a fresh consultation process on a Uniform Civil Code. It sought views from various stakeholders amid reports that the government plans to bring a draft bill soon. Uniform Civil Code refers to a set of overarching laws that apply to everyone in the country. The UCC replaces religion-based personal laws, rules of inheritance, adoption and succession. Article 44 of the Constitution calls upon the state to aim for a uniform civil code throughout the territory of India. In September last year, a private member's bill that seeks to provide for a panel to prepare a uniform civil code was introduced in Rajya Sabha. It was introduced amid resistance from opposition parties. Now, PM Modi's remarks reignited the debate around UCC. The comments sparked strong reactions from opposition parties who accused the BJP of trying to crush the country's pluralism and diversity and diverting focus from pressing worries like poverty, unemployment and price rise.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.